Exposing free speech to free minds. It's the David Knight Show.